the easiest and most festive yogurt parfaits, and this time I had a little helper. We took strawberries, dipped them in green chocolate, let them set, then meanwhile layered the Trix minis, Greek yogurt, and then of course topped them with the green strawberries. Such an easy last minute St. Patrick's Day idea that kids can most definitely help with.